Bobcat fans, prepare to be disappointed. Today, MTN confirmed that head coach Jeff Choate is leaving the Bobcats for the University of Texas to be the linebackers coach. Montana State will be looking for a new head football coach after all. Jeff Choate, who was hired as the Bobcats head coach in December of 2015, will join the coaching staff at the University of Texas as the linebackers coach. Texas recently hired Steve Sarkisian as its head coach, and he announced the hiring of 9 assistant coaches early Friday, including defensive coordinator Pete Kwiatkowski, who previously coached with Choate when both were assistants at Washington. In March of 2020, Montana State signed Choate to a new contract through 2024. That contract includes a $250,000 buyout if Choate terminates the agreement with more than 12 months remaining on the contract. Choate was recently a finalist to become the head coach at Boise State, but the Broncos ultimately hired former Oregon defensive coordinator Andy Avalos. Choate led the Bobcats to a 28-22 record in his 4 years as their head coach, leading them to a better overall record each season. In 2019, Montana State made it to the semifinal round of the FCS playoffs before ultimately losing to powerhouse North Dakota State 42-14. From Bobcat Stadium, John Miller, MTN Sports.